Middle Eastern comedians, we can get into a lot of trouble for our jokes. My name is Noam, I'm a new Jewish comedian, I'm of Iranian descent, I speak Arabic, it's a total mess. I made a joke last week, and before I knew it, it went viral in the Arab world. Let's see the original video.
أنا هلا صار عمري 32 وأنا لسه مش متجوزة وخالاتي بيقولوا لي يلا نعمة متى رح تتجوزي وفكرت إنه بديش أجيب بس أي حدا بدي أطلع لفوق MBS MBS كتير طويل في أكثر علاقات أنا في سعودية وإسرائيل وهيك ففكرت إنه بدي أبعث رسالة صغيرة ل MBS بنفع MBS مرحبا اسمي نعمة جربت أسس حزب نعمة بدي أشتغل على المساواة والسلام بالشرق الأوسط بعرف إنه بدكش تدخل بالسياسة الإسرائيلية بس إذا بنفع تدعم حزب نعمة أو تدعم نعمة بيكون كتير كتير ممتاز شكرا
And at a perfect timing, just the day after I made that joke, Netanyahu was meeting with Arab leaders at the Warsaw Summit, and the subject of the not-so-secret relationships between Israel and the Arab world was on the top of everyone's agenda. Next thing I know, my video is all over the Arab social media and TV.
نعم شوستر
فتاة يهودية من أصول إيرانية عمرها
رئيسة حزب إسرائيلي ناشئ عزباء وبين بشار الأسد ومحمد بن سلمان اختارت الثاني
بتحبي ام بي اس؟ بدك تتزوجي ام بي اس؟
مين حكى لك انه ام بي اس قصدي محمد بن سلمان
Some people thought that I'm really a politician who has started a party and wants to marry Ben Salman. In Israel, it went under the radar while the Arab world went nuts. After all, it doesn't usually happen that a Jewish woman addresses an Arab leader in Arabic on TV. I think most people think I'm from the Mossad now. On a personal note, my Persian grandmother was really upset that I went for a Saudi and not an Iranian man. But seriously, I could have never expected that a joke I made about leaders serving their narrow interests in the Middle East will reach so many people. It is my dream as a comedian to make jokes that shift the power dynamics. And on a really, really personal note, if the Arab world is warming up ties with Israel on the expense of the Palestinian people, I'm simply against it. And I'm definitely going to joke about it. So watch out and vote for Nehmeh.